Jesus. Talk about Jesus' work in your life. Talk about what new truth you've learned from the Bible. How gospel has become relevant to you today. Would you do that? Maybe you're already sharing. Well, then take it to the next level. Then maybe talk about how you could help other people or ask how they're doing and how you could better pray for them, how you could better encourage them. Do that more. Start journaling. Start cataloging how God has helped you today. Write down. Remember what God's been doing in your life. That's how you and I take the first step. You and I need to step out, make this gospel appropriated in our life. It's no longer I that lives, but Christ lives in me. So therefore, when you open your mouth, Christ comes out. But is Christ truly living in you?